Rebecca. I'm 16, and my truth is, I don't hate my mom for marrying someone who was really abusive. I hate her for marrying someone who doesn't love her.